has got some sketch models, which is okay to put the sketch model in. But look at the range of photography, final project. So the steps process, which thank goodness, but when somebody first saw it, that's his final project. Well, pretty bad. That's his final project. And then you look closely, it's a sketch model. Okay, well, I understand it's a sketch model. He said it was his final project. Okay, now it goes to design three. The project is okay. No, the project seems to be okay. But can't you look at the little diagrams with the little shadows on them up here? And we came to my office, I started laughing. I said, I'm sorry, but why did you use those stupid little shadow things? Well, I wanted it to stand out. I said, well, it stood out. It stood out how bad it was, you know? It made no sense. And look at the quality of the photography of these models. These were models that were probably crafted pretty well. But look at the quality, fluorescent lights, terrible, you know, lighting and photography on focus. And the diagram's okay, but look at the order and the organization. It has order format, all of this stuff just clustered together makes no sense at all. So even the format, he has a format, but it's not helping to work. He did some computer work, interior spaces. Then I'm looking at this one, you know, they look very similar to me. Why do you take a computer image from a different location, but not the same, okay? And why the shadow thing? So again, at this point, he's dead. I mean, he's coming to my office, he's crying. He realizes he needs to get out of here for another year. Can't do anything. He's dead in the water. And he's trying to think, what do I do here? Look at those terrible models. Now, the spectrum's not too bad, but again, it's scanned terribly. The little